Our favorite thing is to use science to bring worlds to life. We've used this to bring Zeus's world to life in Greek mythology. We also use this to use imagination to climb up a beanstalk and visit a world of giants. And we've done this experiment after reading the book Cloudette with our youngest students to really understand what a cloud feels like. Here are three ways you can use everyday objects to really touch and experience a cloud.
For the first method of creating our cloud, you're going to need a jar with warm water, matches, though you could also use hairspray, and ice.
We have a small amount of warm water in our jar. Light a match, blow it out, and allow the smoke particles to accumulate in your jar. Place the cap back onto the jar. Place the container of ice on top of the jar. The warm water in the jar caused the air inside the jar to heat up. The water from the warm water evaporates in the air, adding to the water vapor in the jar. The warm water with water vapors rises to the top of the jar. The ice on the lid cools the warm air, and the water vapor condenses onto smoke particles from the match, forming clouds. You will see a cloud swirl around in the jar because of the circulating air of warm air rising and cooler air sinking. You can eventually open the lid and pour out the cloud.
For the second method, you will need a bottle, a fizz keeper, and alcohol.
Pour a small amount of alcohol into the bottle. Twist on the fizz keeper to the top of the bottle. Squeeze the fizz keeper until there is a lot of resistance. As you pump air into the bottle, this forces the molecules of alcohol to squeeze together. Releasing the pressure quickly allows the air in the bottle to expand quickly, and the temperature of the air in the bottle becomes slightly cooler. This cooling allows the molecules of alcohol to condense and form tiny droplets. We are using alcohol because alcohol has weaker interactions than water. Therefore, it evaporates faster than water and forms more visible clouds at a lower pressure.
For the final way to make a cloud, you will need a humidifier and a cover. This is a cover that we received from a cake that we bought at the local grocery store. You could also use a bucket. Make sure there's a hole cut out so it fits right over your humidifier.
Our ultrasonic humidifier uses a metal diaphragm vibrating at an ultrasonic frequency to create water droplets. The water droplets condense at room temperature, and because of its size, it settles into our cake cover. Using a clear glass, we can scoop up and pour out the cloud that has accumulated on our cake cover.
We are adding new videos every week that you can do at home or even in your own classroom. Make sure to like the video, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.